Galaxy 500 create moody and atmospheric music. Snub filmed them on their recent European tour and talked to the trio about life in the USA and their music.
We kind of, I think, just play one thing for a long time when we're first working on the song, and then it sort of gets boiled down. And then we try and add, you know, variation into it.
Not much variation. But sometimes it's verse, verse, chorus. Sometimes it's verse, chorus, verse, right. Chorus.
But I mean, you know, within what we're playing.
Mm-hmm. Just a little.
Just like things. Changing things a little. And then when we record, we have the opportunity to add, you know, other layers on. But I think it's really kind of concentrated from what we start with, and that's how it, I don't know, sounds the way it does.
People don't live and die for music either in America. I think it's a very rare thing. There's no youth culture to speak of that's centered around music in the way it seems to be over here. I think in America we don't have, there's an attitude that we've encountered here about pop music that I don't think we have, which is that people think pop music is kind of an art form over here. And that doesn't exist in America. You know, America's very straightforward.
They never write in an American review, this is a great pop song.
Right.
And that's like an oxymoron or something.
And over here a lot of places are run by kids, and that's very nice. In fact, a lot of things are run by kids. I mean, the people at the record company are really young, and you guys are really young, and, you know, that's different.